name's Jenny Bradshaw, and my program is The Circle of Hope, and it's for the graduates of Getting Ahead, and it's the next step for support. Our program meets once a month, and we have food and babysitting and transportation, so there's no reason that our graduates can't come. We have different programs for everyone. We've had banking, we've had how to get a job, how to keep a job. We try to talk about the issues that are important in the lives of our graduates. What we want our graduates to do is to come together and express their concerns, ask for help, look for resources. We want to make sure that they have what they need to keep going to realize their future program and their future story. So our continuing hope is that every month we can address an issue that's important in everyone's life and help them to realize that there's hope out there, that there are people that they can call if they need. We have our graduates come. We have their ally also attend, so they get to know each other and form a relationship that will be lasting into their lives. So hopefully this program will continue on with the support of the community and our graduates and our allies.